Just want to share with you this tool called Loom and how you can use it for your business. What I really like about Loom is the fact that you can record your screen and be, in this little box down there as a bubble. You're in this bubble down here while you're doing a tutorial, which is really helpful for just being able to see the person instead of just watching the computer screen. If you don't like that, and if you don't want to be have your face down in that bubble, you can just turn that off and you don't even have to be there. But what I like about Loom is the fact that when you do record your videos, all of them will be in here. And what's nice is that you can download the videos, you can link the videos. If you don't like them, you can just trash them. But what is super convenient is the fact that anytime you use Loom, it will put your videos here. So it doesn't automatically download them to your computer. It doesn't, say you have to, it doesn't disappear or something like that. And that just comes in handy. So what I usually do with my videos is I usually download them if it's going to go on a course or if it's going to go, on YouTube or something like that, or if I need to edit it, I'll, just spit it out and work on it. But if it's just something quick and dirty that I needed to send to a client or something like that, I usually just grab the link and then I just shoot them a link. And then that way they have that. So I'm going to click over to one of these videos and just kind of show you what it looks like when it's on Loom. One thing to note is that when you're recording Loom like this and you have different tabs, or if you click on something that goes to a new window, Loom will stop recording while it loads and then it will come back. So just keep that in mind if you're using this and you're doing a tutorial and you keep talking and then realize that your camera is not on and it's not recording anymore. So again, I'm just going to click over and show you what it's like. Okay, so now that you are, on your new tab and you're inside the video that you already recorded, you can come in here and you can like add all of this stuff. So, excuse me. So what I did is I put a title up here. I put in, a description because I am an affiliate for Tailwind. So I was like, hey, you can grab $15 off of your account and, you can try this out and see if it's something that you want to use. And then you can even timestamp it. And so let's say I was watching this and, excuse me, my nose really itches. You're watching this and you wanted to say something at a specific point, you could come in here and timestamp it. And so see over here, I have these like, oh, hey, if you want to create a video like this, use this and et cetera. And see, I even made, there were a few things that I messed up on, so I was like, oh no, sorry, I didn't show that screen, just to have it there too. So you can see how many people have viewed this. Obviously, I don't really promote this video because I put it up on YouTube, but if I didn't want it up on YouTube and I just wanted to use Loom, I could just, share the link and then it could be here. So there's just, a lot of different things that you can do within this app, and it's super helpful. You don't have to download any software or anything. So yeah, that's just a quick little tutorial for Loom and how you can use it for your business. And if you have any questions, just leave them below. If you're interested in learning more about any other tools that I use for my business, you can enroll in my free course, Simplify Your Biz Tools. I'll leave a link below to that video and you can see them as well. So thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.